So my name is Kirby Lammers, filling in for Kevin Price today. Talk 650 powered by CBS Radio. We're going to get into our next guest here, Dr. Brian Cizak, and he is a chiropractor. Welcome to the show.
Thanks, Kirby.
I tell you what, chiropractic is a strong passion of mine, actually, because I believe in it so much, and I believe in prevention versus intervention all the time. And I know it's easier on you. And so I know when people, they hurt their back, they go, oh, I got to go to the chiropractor, oh no. Or they go to the emergency room and they get put on all those little pain pills and things like that that really just mask a problem that doesn't truly uncover and work towards that cure. And so anyway, tell us a little bit about your practice and where you're located and what you like to do as a chiropractor.
Well, I've been in practice for about 14 years. I'm located in West Houston on Memorial Drive in between Derry Ashford and Eldridge. We have a full-service chiropractic clinic with physical therapy, massage therapist on staff. We also do non-surgical spinal decompression. So we help people all the time, especially with low back pain we specialize in, especially if it's got sciatica involved with like radiation pain, numbness and tingling down the legs. We also help people with headaches. Even Mike been diagnosed with migraine headaches. Mm-hmm. Helped a lady just 2 weeks ago. She had actually been to the hospital. They ran all sorts of diagnostic tests and said, well, here's some painkillers. We don't know what's wrong with you. I mean, they did MRIs and everything. She came into me and I adjusted her neck, which was the cause of her headaches, and her pain subsided about 60% with just one adjustment.
It's amazing what the neck and the back has to do with your headaches. And with today's ergonomics and people always positioning themselves wrong in front of that computer and so forth, tell our listening audience a little bit about what ergonomics and how that plays a role in what you do.
Okay, well, there's basically four needs for the spinal health, and those would be nutrition, exercise, ergonomics, as you mentioned, and then being drug-free. And you're talking about the ergonomic aspect. I get people in all the time. I'm in the energy corridor. People are at their computers 8 hours a day, sometimes 12 hours a day, and basically they're sitting wrong is what I'm telling them. You can tell, by the way, when they lay down and they're out of alignment. This is the best way and easiest way to put it. Okay. And it's due to the ergonomics.
Okay. And how does nutrition play a role in great spinal health?
Nutrition, eating more protein, obviously eating a little bit less fat so you don't put so much compression forces on the spine. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, the exercises would be strengthening the back muscles. And then also the stretching. As we get older, that's probably the biggest thing, is my patients just are not flexible the older they get.
And it's learning how to stretch properly and not overstretch, right?
Oh, yes.
That's what I see with people stretching all the time. Well, if you could let our viewing, our listening audience, I'm used to say viewing audience via the television, but our listening audience, give us your contact information so they can go visit a great quality chiropractor.
Okay, well, our website is cezakchiropractic.com, and you spell Cezak, C-E-S-A-K.
Okay.
So it's cezakchiropractic.com. Our phone number is 281-589-2225, and you can contact us either way.
Very good. Well, thank you for being a guest today on America Lifestyles. My name is Kirby Lammers, filling in for Kevin Price on Talk 650, powered by CBS Radio.